Hello again, everyone. Marcus here. I review stuff. Today, I'm reviewing the song Take This Lonely Heart by Nothing But Thieves. This song, of course, comes to you as a request from one of my viewers. As always, if you would like to request something, just leave it in the comments. I'll be sure to get to it. So at this point, you know, I've heard a pretty good amount of music from Nothing But Thieves. And I gotta say, I really enjoy just about everything I've heard from them. I think the most recent being Can You Afford to Be an Individual, which I love that song. That song just rocks out, man. So this band has showed me a bunch of really cool stuff. Very versatile in a lot, excuse me, very versatile in a lot of ways. And I can't wait to listen to this one. So, should grab some water before I started. Oh well. Here we go. This is Take This Lonely Heart, Nothing But Thieves. Let's give it a shot.
I feel younger every day. The more I grow, the less I seem to know. I've been trying to keep my head straight. Where I roam, it never feels like home. You feel the weight of the world coming down on your head. There's people looking at you, and now they're pulling you back. I've got a circle of ink, sand upon my hand, and I think you will be there for good. We take a piece of ourselves, we draw a line in the sand. We say don't cross this or else, and then we put up a flag. Oh, how we worship the things that we don't quite understand. Oh, it's mine.
That one was really, really good. That might shoot to the top of my favorites from this band. That was superb. Very excellent work from them. Man, I just love that. Everything I think really just worked for me there. Just the energy behind it. The guitar, really good bass work as well. Connor Mason on vocals always does a fantastic job. The lyrics I thought were very interesting. Just an awesome song all the way around. And this was a super just awesome solid request from whoever requested it. So let's take a look at it. Break it down further, starting with the lyrics. So let's see. Unreviewed song bio, but it does say this song explores the narrator's struggle to break free of the restrictions he holds on himself and his journey to overcome these restrictions and practice self-acceptance and loving life. The song is perhaps a metaphor for the lead singer Connor Mason's life and his struggles with mental illness. Okay. All right, well, let's take a look at the lyrics and see if that's kind of what we see here. Verse 1, I feel younger every day. The more I grow, the less I seem to know. I've been trying to keep my head straight where I roam. It never feels like home. You feel the weight of the world coming down on your head. There's people looking at you, and now you're pulling, and now they're pulling you back. I've got a circle of ink. It's in the palm of my hand, and I think I'll be there for good. You know, I think he says, I feel younger every day. The more I grow, the less I seem to know. But I feel like that is a sign of maturity. I don't remember those. I'm sure there's some philosophers and then who said, I think, like, if I'm wise, it's because I know that I don't know. Essentially saying, like, it takes some intelligence to know that you don't know everything, you know? So I give him props here. I mean, I think he was saying it as if he just feels like, you know, he's getting older, but maybe he is just not learning those life lessons that he needs to. But again, I think by simply reflecting and saying, like, I don't know as much as I thought I did, I think that takes some level of maturity and intelligence as well. So anyway, I don't know, I'm probably just looking too deep into these lyrics, but let's see. Pre-chorus, we take a piece of ourselves, we draw a line in the sand, we say don't cross this or else, and then we put up a flag. Oh, how we worship the things that we don't quite understand. Oh, it's more dangerous than you know. I've got a message that you can't ignore. Maybe I'm just not the man I was before. Take this from me, take this lonely heart, cause I don't need it no more. I've got a hunger you will never taste, craving a desire that won't go to waste. Take this from me, take this lonely heart, and I'm gonna make it my own. I can kind of see what the bio was saying about maybe a struggle with mental illness, and maybe just loneliness as well. I mean, and those I feel like sometimes go hand in hand, but. Let's see, verse 2. Someone took my ego away. Hey, so long, won't miss it. Now it's gone. Now my youth is being replaced. So good night, it's going to be all right. Because now I drink the good wine, and now I get out of bed. And now I let myself love, and I'm not scared of the end. I take it all on the chin, and I would do it again. Because maybe it's time for a change. I've got a pain in my neck because I keep looking up. I'm searching what's coming next, but it won't come from above. So there's a hole in my chest. Like there's a hole in the sun, so tell me what's coming next. I'm searching what's coming next. I've got a pain in my neck because I keep looking up. I'm searching what's coming next, but it won't come from above. And here, there's a hole in my chest, and I'll make it my own. Yeah, so it definitely sounds like he has gone through a lot. And I think, you know, I feel like he is, I think I've read before that he's an atheist, or maybe at least agnostic, because this is like the second song I've heard from him where he sort of says, like, heaven's not going to help me. Like, you know, there's no one there. You know, what was the song I listened to? It was I'm Not Made by Design, where it very clearly says, like, you know, intelligent design, what's that? That doesn't exist. And here saying, like, you know, I feel depressed, or I feel a certain way. I feel scared, as he said. I'm not scared of the end. But basically, like, all these problems going on in life, like, how do I solve them? It's not going to be from heaven. Basically, I have to kind of take this pain and make it my own and find my own way to survive. I've got a message that you can't ignore. Maybe I'm just not the man I was before. Take this from me. Take this lonely heart because I don't need it no more. I've got a hunger you'll never taste, craving a desire that won't go to waste. Take this from me. Take this lonely heart, and I'm going to make it my own. It's a chance that you take that you lose when you have been. When you break all the chains that you feel comfortable in, it's a chance that I take so my hunger can be free. In the end, in the end, in the end, in the end. Yeah, I think it's a great. Oh, so wait. Oh, I thought it said cut. I thought this comment said blew me away. What an amazing cover. I was like, that was a cover. No, what an amazing closer, I guess, to the EP that they put out here. Anyway, I thought it was a fantastic song. Lyrically, it gives you lots to think about. I feel like it's open-ended enough where you could really take your own meaning from it, but I do see how this person said that it could be a metaphor for struggles with mental illness. Talking about self-acceptance, you know, kind of take this hole in my heart and make it my own. So I can definitely see that, but I feel like the lyrics are vague enough to be left open to interpretation in a lot of ways, which I always tend to appreciate from a song. So, you know, lyrically, I give it 2 thumbs up. I thought it was really cool. Some pretty cool lines in there, some nice writing, and I think it was just really tight with how it performed instrumentally and vocally. So excellent work here. Next thing I gotta say is those instrumentals were fantastic. Really fast work on the guitar. Really got some nice bass coming through those headphones for a while. Drum work was fine, but I think the real draw for me is Connor Mason's voice. I think the way he approached this vocally was fantastic. Really fit, I think, with the lyricism of it. You kind of felt the emotion behind his voice. And then again, the energy in that vocal performance, I think, really kept up with what they were doing instrumentally. So I think just overall, instrumentally and vocally, I think this was a really good song. Fun to listen to, high energy, which, you know, I like songs that are slower, you know, songs that are just acoustic and whatever. I like songs that are faster than this. But, you know, something I really like about just a nice high energy rock song. And I feel like that's what they really gave me here. So I got to say, like I said, instrumentally, vocally, 2 big thumbs up. Really enjoyed this one. And then as far as replay value goes, you know, I think this one is going straight on the playlist, if I'm being totally honest. I had a great time listening to it, and I honestly can't wait to listen to it again. This is like one of those where it's like, yes, the moment I cut off this recording, I'm jumping on Spotify, I'm throwing it on my playlist, because it was a very good song. And it really just speaks to what this band has been able to do for me, I guess, is that just every song I feel like I hear from them, it's fantastic. Whether it be a more fast-paced rock song like this, or whether they slow it down like Lover Please Stay, or their cover of Lover You Should Have Come Over, or, you know, a few different other songs from them. Just they do a lot that I really like. So I think I've said before that they're really becoming one of my favorite bands that I've heard on the channel. Put them up there with Queens of the Stone Age or with King Gizzard, you know, as far as just bands that I've really enjoyed discovering on my channel. So yeah, fantastic request. 2 thumbs up for replay value. 2 thumbs up across the board. Just really had a great time with this one. Thank you so much for whoever requested it. As always, if you want to be that person, if you want to request a song, just leave it in the comments and I'll be sure to get to it. If you enjoyed the music as much as I did, of course, go support the artists. Go listen to their music wherever you can. And one place you can find the song is going to be in my Spotify playlist. It's in the description below. It has every single song I've heard so far on my channel, as long as it's on Spotify. And then, of course, if you want to support me, just all the normal stuff you do on YouTube, you know, like and subscribe and comment. All right, guys, that's going to be it. Hope to see you on the next one. Bye for now.